Leadership and motivation is not an issue. It's something that is enormously relevant in terms of making your organization on a long term successful. It's a work that is not just done by the top and then it goes automatically into each and every level of the organization. It's something that you have to reflect together, and that in all kinds of departments, groups, levels in the regions has to be discussed and also learned from a team nucleus, and it's not something that you can put in a brochure and just send throughout the organization. Most important is that you recruit people that have a passion for what you do, for your services or for your products. So they get up in the morning and they're really looking forward to come to work, and you give them the frame where they can do that in a proper way. Of course, this is an ideal world, and in big organizations, it's also good to give kind of orientation towards your vision that you have and the target you want to reach overall for the organization. So it's important to channelize the energy and the spirit, the creativity of your people in a certain direction. And I think for this, an extrinsic motivation is quite helpful, because you can orchestrate this throughout the organization and make most of the potential and the energy of your people. The topic today was very relevant for every organization, and it's also a topic that goes much beyond, let's say, a company or an industry or business at all, because we discussed some very general aspects of what do you live for, how a society is organized. And this of course is something where everyone taking part can take a piece home and maybe gets a little bit richer in his arguments and in his thoughts. And especially the speaker today, Gianluca, was inspiring because he put it the thing in a way black and white. And of course, real life is a little bit more in the gray colors and not black and white. But this helps to get an energizing discussion. And of course, when you have that, it's good to have this time and this area to very informally then rediscuss the things that you have heard. And that's why networking opportunities are as important as a speaker or a panel.